Nobody.
Look at it.
Cody Hartman over here.
So hot.
Mr. June. He looks marvelous in a Speedo. And then myself. I'm going to be Mr. September because I look best in fall attire in a lot of it.
Layers. That's
so
layers.
Once again, this song's called Centerfold. We're going to solo. It's going to be a lot of fun.
I'm Mr. June. I look best in the Speedo, so
why
I think it's
relevant.
Fair. It's absolutely relevant. So. All right.
Come on.
Okay, so just recently he broke up with his girlfriend.
Aww.
She doesn't know that yet though. He just like announced on Facebook, right? Anyway, they just broke up. He's heartbroken. It's really quite terrible. So if there are any single ladies out there, I'm going to go ahead and give you guys his phone number. If you have a piece of paper, you can write it down. Okay, 636-432-6232, okay? You guys need me to do it again or do we have it?
One more time?
636-432-6232, ladies and gentlemen. Go ahead and just give them a call later tonight. We're done at 9, so if you guys want to, that's fine. This song, anyway, is called Heartbreaker. We're going to dedicate it to Mr. December, brand new.
He can't be joking.
just wanted to teach you a lesson.
Aww. That's why I want to be a dick.
The more you know.
Life lessons with passing stats. How to stand up to bullies. Old school is hat. I think we're going to do one more song, but that's only if you guys want to hear one more song. Your opinion doesn't count. Thank you. Musicians as opposed to Justin Bieber.